will now pay our respects to our departed comrade. In so doing, we offer solemn tribute to all comrades wherever they may rest. Comrade Senior Vice Commander.
On behalf of Post 4480, Veterans of Foreign Wars of the United States, I place this symbol of remembrance.
Comrade Junior Vice Commander.
I place this symbol of purity on this comrade's grave. May each future generation emulate the unselfish courage of all men and women who have fought for freedom.
Comrade Officer of the Day.
In memory of the heroic dead who have fallen in defense of the United States of America, I place this tribute of our devotion in everlasting remembrance.
Madam President of the Auxiliary to the Veterans of Foreign Wars.
On behalf of the Auxiliary Veterans of Foreign Wars of the United States, I place this emblem of eternity. Its color bespeaks life everlasting. Thus do we immortalize the brave deeds of our soldiers, sailors, airmen, and marines who have given their lives on land, on sea, and in the air.
On behalf of our glorious republic, for whose integrity our comrades enlisted to serve, I place this emblem of the nation, the flag of our country, as theirs to defend. Its glorious colors shall wave over them in death as in life, for everyone to behold. To you, comrades who have departed, we render a silent salute. Comrades, in the silent land beyond, wherever your mortal remains may rest, these solemn services we hold in tribute to you. Captain the Guard, you will now pay tribute to our fallen comrades.
Detail, attack, shoot!